Hi everyone, Nancy with our Treasure Hunt, and welcome back to our channel. Please subscribe, like, and ring that bell for notifications. Today's lunch. Looks really good. Oh my goodness, that laugh. When I do that, that reminds me of a cartoon. Oh my goodness. Let's see here. It was a Hanna-Barbera cartoon with the laughing hyena, cheetah, whatever thing it was. If you know the name, leave it down below. Hey, I put that on another video. Only one person that responded. I asked a question. I don't even... Now, let's see here. And
hi everyone.
It's on my own. Yeah, hold on. Let's see here. What was not on that one? Okay. I don't remember which one it was on. But let me see if I can find it. Nope. I don't want to hear myself. Who wants to hear themselves? Anyway, I might find it here in a few minutes. And I know which one it is because only one person made a comment. I think. You see, this is just... Not that one. Oh, well. I can tell you who responded. Jesus is Lord responded to the question. And I think she was the only, if I remember correctly, she was the only one that said anything. Hear people scraping snow, ice, or whatever it is up there. Oh well, y'all can go look for it. If I find it, I'll link the video below this one or in the little box that's going to be somewhere around there. So today's lunch, took some leftover rice and it's a veggie, just kind of different veggies. It's yellow squash, cabbage, onions, the rice, and black-eyed peas. Yeah, I'm a weird person. I don't know. It looks good, so I just did it. And then, I love black-eyed peas. Always had since I was a kid. Oh, my goodness. I remember, my grandparents... parents, they would always like 2 or 3 rows, back that up, because there's always more than two, so like 3 or 4 rows of black-eyed peas growing in the garden, because I remember my sister and I sitting there during the summer. That was our job, you know. If it was, we didn't go pick in the garden, you shelled butter beans or you shelled the peas or black-eyed peas and shucked the corn and all that good stuff. So, this is lunch today. Ooh, some mixed veggies. Here's cabbage, the yellow squash. Oh, I also put mushrooms in there. And I didn't... Let's see if I can find a mushroom. That the onions. The onions kind of look a little bit dark because I'm busy doing other things. And I just let them cook. I put mushrooms in here. The mushroom. And then black-eyed peas in the middle. So that looks yummy and delicious. Oh, can't wait to dig in. I'll just sit back here. Yeah, maybe we can see the steam coming up. So yes, I love black-eyed peas. Oh my goodness. They've always been my favorite. Alright, so what I did. Excuse me for a moment. Gotta reach and drink my Gatorade. Yeah, I know. But I have an aunt that's almost 90 years old. She's all she's drunk her life was Pepsi. And she don't have nothing. Not a single lick of health problems. So, whatever. That's my answer, whatever. I put chives and parsley on top and then some garlic powder and black pepper to give it awesome flavoring. Even though I had a lot of flavoring in the first place, I just went ahead and added some more. And then with my rice, I used the Dr. Bragg's Amino Acids. Instead, because I bought it a couple years ago. Well, not that long ago. I don't know. I guess I need to look at the expiration date. My son and daughter-in-law are just, oh my goodness, sometimes. They have the expiration date. It's like, come on now. Sometimes it's just the date that they can't sell it no more on the shelf. Anyway, that's what I use. The amino acids instead of soy sauce. I'm trying not to have so much salt, but you know, you still body needs salt some way or another. That is my lunch today. Yeah, and that rant on what's good for you, what's not good for you is over and drugged out too much. It's just people make too much of much sometimes. Do what you know, what you need to do for yourself. And I'm going to end it with that because I ain't going to open that can of worms. So with that, this is a good lunch. Anastasia had a salad and she fixed herself. This is her favorite. Mozzarella cheese and pepperoni. She used to put salad dressing on. She only likes Thousand Island dressing. If she knew what it was made of, she wouldn't eat it anymore. Do y'all know what Thousand Island dressing is made of? If you look at the back of it, it's relish, mayonnaise, turmeric, salt, vinegar, pepper. But if she knew that it had all that in there, she wouldn't eat it. I'm sorry, that's funny. But anyway, she made her salad and then she had a big wedge of cabbage. She loves raw cabbage. I'm so thankful and praise the Lord that this girl loves her vegetables. So good. And y'all, if you haven't, you know the routine. I'm not going to say it again. Just subscribe. Y'all have a wonderful day. God bless, stay safe, and enjoy the afternoon and the evening. And we'll see you next time on Our Treasure Home.